This is a pre-built version of the application. So if we go ahead and run it. Now suppose we want to be able to estimate rent given an apartment size, and we have rental data for a specific city, and the size is in square feet and the rent is in dollars, and linear regression with the normal equation was implemented here, and we obtained this best fit line for the data. Next, let's go ahead and estimate rent given a desired size for an apartment. So maybe an apartment with this size in square feet would have this rent, this estimated rent, and another apartment with this size would have this estimated. I will start by creating a new project. And here we need the full JDK since we will be doing JavaFX. And we will have two classes. One where the linear regression logic will be, and an application driver class with a main method. And since we will be doing JavaFX, we'll extend from application. And by doing that, we'll have to implement this start method. And this is the training data that we will be using. So this is bias. And this is the size column, and this is the rent column. And we will put the bias and the size in X array, and the rent in Y array. And I downloaded the Commons Math library from here. And I unzipped the download, and we will copy this one. And paste it here. And we will go to properties and Java build path and libraries and add and I need a constructor that takes in X array and Y array, and we will end up using it here. And here we need a method that applies the normal equation. Takes in two matrices, an X matrix and a Y matrix, and we will be calling that method from the constructor. So we will turn X array and Y array into matrices using this method. And this is linear regression hypothesis, W transpose X, and this is a normal equation that we will be using. So the inverse of X transpose X multiplied by X transpose Y. And we will have the W and the estimate matrix here with get methods for both. And we will start by multiplying X transpose by X. And we will throw an exception in case where X transpose X does not have an inverse. Actually, let's just throw exception. So if the determinant is 0, it means the matrix does not have an inverse. Otherwise, we will calculate the W and the estimate matrices. So here we will get the inverse of X transpose X and multiply that by X transpose multiply Y. And Y hat, or the estimated rent matrix, will be X multiplied by the W matrix. And finally, this method will return a rent estimate given an apartment size in square feet. This should do it for this class. Now in the driver class, this method will handle command line entry from the user. And a call to the launch method from main would end up triggering a call to the start method, which contains the JavaFX code. And when the user closes the display window here, it triggers a call to the handle command line method for user entry. Next, let's go ahead and test run the application. So this is training data that we used. And this is the best fit line that we discovered. And here we have the size of an apartment in square feet and the rent in dollars. And let's try to estimate the rent for a 1,000 square feet apartment. And this would be the estimated rent, maybe for a 1,400 square feet apartment. And this would be the estimated rent.